And here's Chad crossing with his trusty stick. This crossing was easier than going the other way, so far two have not fallen, coming back. We'll see if Chad can make it three. Up here where that last bit of rushing water is the last tricky part, really, where that tree there, fallen tree is. That's where I almost lost it. Yep, he's got it cleared. No worries.